Hi, I'm Eric Lempel, Vice President of Network Operations, here with a preview of the Vudu application on the PlayStation 3. Similar to other applications we released recently, you can get this from the media section on the PlayStation Store. It'll end up under the video icon on the cross media bar, and once you launch it, you'll end up on this page. So here we are on the main page of the application. As you can see, there are a bunch of categories across the top of the screen, and below you've got a lot of the most recent releases. Let's take a look at Scott Pilgrim. So when I jump into the movie, you can see I've got the standard description on the right side. Below that, I get some information about the cast, and all of this is interactive. As I go through this, I'll jump down to cast and crew. It'll switch over to this screen, and then I can click on anybody who is involved with the movie and get some of their other movies. So there's a partnership with Rotten Tomatoes, and this is where you can look at a lot of the different reviewers and see what they've said about this movie. So as you can see, there are three different formats that the movie is available in. There's SD, HD, and Vudu's HDX. HDX is a 1080p Dolby Digital 5.1 surround experience. If I jump down here, it'll give you the Wikipedia article for the movie. So this is where you can read the entire Wikipedia entry for the movie, and you can also click on any of the highlighted items in the description, and it'll link you over to those Wikipedia pages. So as you can see, if I click over to the right, I can rent this in SD, HD, or HDX, or I can own it for $19.99. Now, all of the movies through the service are streaming, so if you rent or buy something, it'll all be saved on the cloud for you for viewing at any time. So here I can rate the movie by clicking on rate and moving back and forth to select the number of stars. And as you can see, that rating will be contributed to the community. And next to that, you also have the Rotten Tomatoes percentage for that film. So as you're browsing a movie, you can easily add it to your wish list, and then it'll be saved for later and your wish list will grow. There are also brand new trailers available for movies currently in theaters, and those can be added to your wish list as well. So when they come on Vudu, you can then buy them or rent them. So this is another great option for watching movies and TV shows on your PlayStation 3. So even though we're just launching this today, Vudu has already announced an update to the application that will be available in December that will include enhancements to the UI as well as PlayStation Move support. Thank you, and we look forward to your feedback.